I started as an intern at this mine. Now I'm an environmental director at U.S. Steel. Our success starts with our people. That's why we donated 42 acres for a new school, gave $350,000 to help build a new high school, and we're the biggest contributor to the Minnesota Permanent Schools Fund, which helps all our students. I'm proud to work for a company where a commitment to education and the environment is made here, because I wouldn't be where I am without it.